What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel, Dinkins Everyday Life. In today's video, we made a quick stop at the Publix to pick up groceries for dinner. We are having cornbread chili tonight. Nick and I are out with the entire crew, and this is what it looks like when our family of nine goes shopping. Go, go, go. Olivia. Go to the right. Come on, pay attention. The 3 for $10. Hey girl, is she holding on tight too?
Stop trying to take off them socks.
She holding on. You holding on? You holding on? Huh? Yeah. But they don't have honey cornbread? Oh, there you go, right there. Dang, it used to be. Leah Mari, sit down. Go to number 8. Right here, my dear. It's okay, we don't need aluminum foil right now. Sliding forward. No, the ice is good. Wait. Yeah. Come on, Nicholas. Thank you. All right, you guys, we're back with another how much do you think I spent at Publix. So this is what I got. Some, we're making chili tonight, so we got some diced tomatoes, chili beans, some tomato sauce, honey cornbread, because we're going to have it with some cornbread muffins. I got some croissants for breakfast, chili packets, the strawberries, three of them, some green tea, avocado oil, and then we got two things of popcorn chicken.